once again as part of keyboard lessons on Carnatic music system. In today's video I am going to explain two important topics. One is the octaves in keyboard and another is octave ranges in Carnatic music system. So I request you all to watch the entire video. So first is octaves in keyboard. What does the word octave means? Why it is called an octave? Friends, the term octave is derived from the Latin word octa, which means eight. To put it in a simple way, the distance between the first note to eighth note is defined as an octave. So I will show it in keyboard what is an octave is. Okay. So friends, I will show what is an octave in the keyboard. This is called an octave. The difference between the first note to eighth note is defined as an octave, as already explained to you. And this octave consists of 12 half notes or 6 full notes. Okay. And the second topic is octave ranges in Carnatic music system. Friends, you must be knowing that there are three categories of octave ranges in Carnatic music system. One is lower octave, that is Mandrasthayi in Telugu, and another is middle octave, Madhyamasthayi, and third one is higher octave, that is Tarasthayi. These three categories are in Carnatic music system. So how to identify the swaras to which category they belong? Friends, you observe any notations or swaras of any kritis, kirtanas or geetams, you find some dots are placed above the swaras or below the swaras, and some swaras will have no dots at all. And these dots indicates to which octave these swaras belong. For example, if the dots are placed below the swaras belong to lower octave ranges, and if the dots are placed above the swaras, they belong to higher octave range, and middle octave range swaras have no dots at all. Friends, I have explained only three categories of octave ranges in Carnatic music system. Correctly speaking, there are two more categories, that is low of lower octave Anumandrasthayi and high of higher octave Atitarasthayi. But as far as my knowledge is concerned, these two categories are not so important for keyboard players. That's why I have not explained. Whenever you play any song on keyboard, please observe whether they are higher octave swaras or lower octave swaras and middle octave swaras. Okay. So friends, this is all about octaves in keyboard and octave ranges in Carnatic music system. I hope you like this video. Then please share it with your friends. Post your comments. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. But I am happy to say that subscriptions are increasing day by day to my channel, and thanks to those persons who have subscribed to my channel earlier. And in the next video, I will come up with some other new topic. Till then, have a great time, have a lot of fun, and thanks for watching this video.